mais a todos. Eu chamo-me Yassine Augusto.
Peace to everybody. His name is Yassine Augusto.
Eu venho de Moçambique, na cidade de Maputo.
He's from Mozambique, city of Maputo.
Vim nesta igreja porque tenho acompanhado os vídeos no Facebook.
He came to this church because he's been watching videos from YouTube.
Facebook. E vi muitos testemunhos e muita coisa acontecer neste ministério.
He saw a lot of testimony and many things happening in this church.
E isso me incentivou.
And that encouraged him.
E no ano 2019 veio cá o pastor Paulo, meu pastor.
And in 2019 came his pastor, Pastor Paul.
Ele foi ajudado.
And he was helped.
Então ele voltou e me falou da igreja.
And when he returned back Maputo, he spoke to him about the church.
E aí tomamos uma decisão de vir cá, só por causa das pandemias tivemos que esperar e isso nos levou já a chegarmos agora.
And because of COVID pandemic, they couldn't come on the time that they decide, but only now.
E eu, a minha experiência, quando cheguei aqui, eu tinha muitas coisas para falar com o profeta Andris.
When I arrived here, I had a lot of things to discuss with the prophet Andris.
Mas quando cheguei lá, ele que falou mais de tudo aquilo que me levou a vir aqui.
But when he arrived here, pastor was the one who spoke most of the issue that he was bringing him here.
Profeta Andris, ele falou do meu ministério, da minha vida, da minha família.
Pastor Andris spoke about his life, his church and family.
E tudo que o homem de Deus Andris falou é tudo aquilo que acontecia no meu ministério, na minha família e na minha vida.
Everything that he spoke is what was happening in his church, in his life and in his family.
A minha preocupação é sempre ter um meio de transporte que me leve a todos os lugares e ele profetizou sobre o carro.
One of his worries is to have a one transport which can help him to move one place to another, and is one of the things that he spoke about.
Ele falou da minha separação e ele falou do espírito que entrou e exatamente isso que já acontecia na minha vida.
And he spoke about his separation and the spirit that tormented him and exactly what happened to them.
E falou também da minha igreja em termos dos membros que começaram a abandonar, as coisas começaram a ficar mais complicadas e tudo quanto ele falou do ministério é exatamente tudo o que está a acontecer.
And he spoke about the church, about the people leaving the church. And exactly is what was happening.
O testemunho outro que eu tenho a dar tem a ver também com o meu irmão mais novo.
And other testimony is about his younger brother.
O meu irmão, ele também é drogado e o profeta falou disso e eu vinha já orar por ele, mas ele não ficava livre, mas o profeta libertou ele através da sua palavra.
The brother is involved in drugs and drinking, and exactly pastor spoke about that, and he's been praying, he could not help him.
So eu tenho a agradecer por tudo aquilo que Deus fez na minha vida hoje através do profeta Andris.
He has to thank God in what has made through the pastor Andris.
Encorajo e convido a todos os moçambicanos, sul-africanos, em todos os países, raças, línguas, para que visitem este ministério.
And encourage and invite people from Mozambique, South Africa, wherever in the world, different languages and colors, to come and visit this church.
Porque Deus, ele opera e tem operado neste ministério.
Because God operates and has been operating in this church.
E somos bem tratados aqui, nos sentimos em casa e nos sentimos à vontade.
And they are taking care of us, we feel as at home and everything is very nice in this place.
Obrigado, irmãos da igreja. Obrigado, profeta. Obrigado, apóstolo. Obrigado a todos. E Deus abençoe a todos. E todos que estão nos assistir são convidados a vir. Muito obrigado.
And thank you, and thanks to the church, to the apostle, to the pastor, and everyone who has been assisting here. And I invite everybody to come to the church, to whoever is watching, to come to visit the church. I say thank you very much.
He will be full of the power of God.
Estará cheio do poder de Deus.
And this will help him because he's limited. Someone doesn't want him to touch man.
Acho que isso vai tirar as limitações porque ninguém quer tirar ninguém.
Sim.
Remember, ninguém. Even the issue of the transport business that yes. He wanted to do, it didn't work. And now the issue of the warehouse didn't work. And now this issue of, you know, making bricks.
Yeah. Also, you were saying that, well, even a church, they bought a new yard to make a church, but people, they don't contribute.
Come here. They only contribute. We have got the renting of money.
Yes.
We have that. You know, we sometimes the renting differs. You know, someone can be a pastor for a long time, struggling with nothing. So, and someone becomes a pastor this year, they become successful. You know, anointings are not the same. You know, and they attract different things. Someone can be used mightily by God, but they still suffer. So we differ a lot. Like me, I become successful without a church.
Yeah.
You understand how God works?
Yeah.
God works in that way. You know, you break a barrier. God, you break everything. You receive the unreceivable. You know, that's how God works.
What's up?
Bring me. Receive the power of God in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus! You know this man when he came and kneeled down, he gave me 100 pounds. That 100 pounds, brother, tell you, that 100 pounds will be millions.
Diz que esse 100 pounds que deu será milhões.
Oh, it will become millions.
Can I say that?
I know one day when we
had the millions.
One day when we were in Italy, another person came to give. It was coins. And we realized the man doesn't have money. There were 30 coins. And then he said, these 30 coins will be money. The man now has got business.
Wow. Na Itália, alguém foi dar umas moedas. Era um dia.
Is it the last one?
Yes.
Let me touch you here. Are you a pastor?
Most. No, I'm not.
People from Mozambique. You're also from Mozambique.
I'm from Mozambique.
Yeah. Maybe you also a person. Yes. When you came, I thought maybe you know him.
He asked me to translate.
Yeah, I'm happy that you're here.
Never. Jesus, man. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' name.
Huh?
Jesus' mighty name. Jesus' name.
It's free. You're free.